fudge got him gone.
Classic.
Oh, fudge got him gone.
Cars. Come take a ride with us, we got it all. High rise to muscle cars. A ton of dream cruise class. I like that 66, no, but that's the 8 to go to fast. Chevelle on 4G auto rims. 101 whips, these ain't average. 269, 269, classic cars. 269, 269, classic cars.
What's up, guys? I'm down here at the Mopar Show. If you got a Mopar, you should have been down here, man. This is Mopar heaven. Got everything from the 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, 2000s, Mopar, Scat Packs, SRTs. They got them all down here, man. I'm about to let you guys check them out. I'm walking up on one right now. Check this one out. Look at this one right here with the Lamborghini doors. And the lights. This is a Hellcat. Charger SRT Hellcat. Yes, sir. Check him out. Chromed out. Can I see myself? Check the lights out. Ooh, they blinking at me. They dancing. With the Lamborghini doors. Let's get up inside and see it. Got the lights and the wheels too. Oh yeah, I bet this thing look nice at night. I bet this look real good at night. What do we got back here? Okay. Hellcat. Lights dancing in the wheels. Check out the hood. Got the glass hood. That's Blue Cat. Blue Cat from Indiana. What's going on with these motorcycle scooters? This thing is all right here. I don't know if y'all can hear that in the background. Somebody got a road runner out here. Another Hellcat, a row of Hellcats.
Gordon, we're moving.
Yep. What's that, a 67 Plymouth?
Thank you.
Barracuda. Told you, man, they got every Plymouth, Mopar out here.
Barracuda, baby. Two Barracudas. Nah, this is 67. What's this one? I don't know. Let's check it out. Got some big meat on the back. What year is this one? This is a 69 Barracuda. And this is a 67. 67 Barracuda. We got the 67 and the 69. Alright. And we got that van that y'all got conceived in. This Barracuda roll. RT. What color Challenger you think they got? Or Charger? What color you think they car is? This right here is giving me a Batman feel. Or no, what's that new the movie that's out? Deadpool, that's it. It's giving me the Deadpool. Not the Batman, the Deadpool. Deadpool Challenger. Yeah.
So I always get there early to do that.
Okay, now we're coming up on the old school Mopars. The Ram GTX. It's 68, like a 68 GTX. I'm not sure if this is a road runner or not. Could be, I believe it is. Check out the motor. Yep, from the look of that motor, I would have to say it's hauling, you know what, booty, but oh man, hold on, we gotta go over here. I just saw something behind me. Let's go over here and check out this thing right here. Ooh, look at that motor there. Oh, let me let y'all get this, we'll come back and let you check out this duster coming through. Sounds good.
Hey, Daddy.
But check this out.
Oh, yeah, we're good here. I see your car is over there, or you, your buddy's car. What's his name again?
Ooh.
Dad?
I know I said I'm going to try to stop cussing, but this is an ass kicker. Look at that. Damn. 1971 Charger. Yep, I think this is a hauling ass. Let's go back over here to the discharger. Nice old school. Hold on, man. Let me let you guys get an overview of what's out here. Check this out. whenever I see something for sale, I like to show you guys. You never know who might be looking. ''70 Dart, 35 or best offer. There's the phone number. Get a guy a call. Let you guys see the interior. There it go. For anyone who's interested. There you go. Make sure you got the phone number right there. I like that. Old Dodge truck. That's nice too. Charger. See if I see something else out here for sale. There you go. Your girlfriend or wife put you out, you might need this. Spend all that money on car parts. She put you out the house for buying all the car parts. There you go. Get you one of them. Look at that. Star Trek. Oh, hold on. I gotta get this. That's the D. That's the Detroit. Hold on. Gotta get that. What's going in on that grill? Ooh, yeah. We'll get them tigers. Mm-hmm. Oh, let me turn around so you guys see them coming through. Rifle Imperial. No, nah, man, go ahead. I got you on the picture
call
now.
What'd
you say? Call you a goat head? Are you gonna do that anyway, right? Take out this Hellcat. Big Hellcat on the dash, baby Hellcat. Telling you, man. Go ahead.
I don't want
to be famous.
I don't want to interrupt you.
You don't want to be famous. I can make you famous now. What was I saying? Yeah, if you like Mopars, you should have been down here. Mopar heaven. '69 GTX. For sale sign. Hold on. Turn around.
Guys, look.
What the hell is this? Get this with 95,000.
Hey, remember that blue truck I said, hey, I built that thing?
I like the rims. $95,000. I like these wheels. Big wing. He say bring him $100,000. He give you 5,000 back. You want 95,000.
How you doing?
It's a collector's item. Big Daytona. I don't like these wheels. Yeah, them nice. State police.
Yeah, they are.
Look at that right here. Good deal.
I do too. You don't see many of them. Yeah, they got an exhibit in there now.
Yeah, I just did that first.
Nice wagon.
Got me on a big family like
I'm
I did.
These
yeah,
wagons.
We had two of them, four kids, six people.
We had six kids.
Yeah. And mom and dad didn't always want to be in the same car.
Sorry.
So
I'm sure we had.
Just one bug.
Yes, you're talking about why you got that wagon. Check this out. Look, man. I'm not even halfway. And there's Mopars everywhere.
Oh shit. Right wheels.
Let me see, let me see. I'm looking for some sale signs. I don't see no more. I know they out here. Oh, let's cut through the grass. There's so many out here. My battery gonna be dead before I even get a bump. Ooh, look at this right here. I'm feeling this charger. Damn.
That's right there too.
That bad boy's clean. I don't even know what color this is. This one you got, car. What color is this?
It's a Toyota Smoky Blue.
Toyota Smoky Blue. All right. Don't tell anybody. I don't know. I'm got you on it.
You could just say it's Mopar Smoky Blue, but it's not.
It's not.
It's Toyota Smoky Blue.
Toyota Smoky Blue on a Mopar. Our secret and our view, my viewers.
Put that down as a special feature.
Yep. It's nice.
Everybody really likes that color.
I do. That what drew my attention. I was way over there and seen the color.
Everybody likes the color of that car.
Yeah. And the people who see this video, they ain't gonna really see it as good as we do. Camera don't do it justice. It's a nice color. Real nice color, man. Toyota Smoky Blue. Toyota Smoky Blue. See, I like this one over here too. Let's go check out this yellow and black RT. Oh, look, little fella on the dash. you doing back there, homie? What you doing? RT Charger. Hold on. Oh, that's the Charger. This is the Challenger. Okay. Tripping for a minute. Thought about to say this the Charger. And this the Charger. They done made that thing sure small compared to this one. But that's the Charger. That's the Challenger. Now, let's get over here and check out this truck in the sky. Look at this thing. He up there, ain't he? Look at this damn exhaust, man. Look at the exhaust. Jesus. The back tire. Let me step back so you guys can see really how damn big this thing is. Look at this. The hell is he hitting up there, dude? Because I don't see no step bar, none that comes out. So he jumping. Damn, it's a big boy. Big Ram. I be talking about Big Snow. Shit. No, Big Snow ain't messing with him. Oh, stripper money. Yeah, he in the sky. See what we got over here. Uh-oh. Pumpkin head. Trick or treat. Happy Halloween. Dang, got the big pumpkin in the back. Big pumpkin. Nah, look at this one. Look at this, he got to have this on bags. Look how low that is. Look how it's sitting. That's on the ground. He got this thing on the ground. That what we call a tuck. That's up in there. That's up in there. You guys see the black and orange. Black and orange, my favorite. Alright, what's we got? Oh, spotted some for sale signs. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, look at that orange and black Charger right there.
Yeah.
Look at that black and orange Charger right there. Oh my goodness. Look at that there. Hold on, Got him. Step back. Step back. Check it out. Cold piece. Know the engine compartment clean. Yes, sir. Knew it. Six pack. Six pack just like my stomach. This one nice, ain't it?
Yeah. Oh, the nose is longer on the front.
Yeah,
this
nice.
The nose is longer on the front.
Oh, what was I saying? I said something about the for sale sign. Oh, over here. Got some pickups for sale. If you want to Dodge. There you go. Dakota Sport for sale. So I wanted to show you guys over here real quick. Oh, there go RT. Let's go down here and check out this RT. Nice RT. Ooh, hold it. Wait a minute. Gotta go RT. Seeing something else I wanted to see. These wheels grab my attention. Help me. Help.
No, so Rick's.
Oh, okay.
Like that. Like that one.
I think it's in like an after.
Got some old schools. What is that? Prototype. 1964 prototype. What is that? Get the inside. Who wants the prototype? Where the roof? Damn. Man, I wonder if this running or they torn this thing here. 1964 Plymouth Satellite, no roof, no paint, no love. And on that note, we're gonna holler at y'all, man. You know how we do. It's just part one. We got a few more out here to let you guys check out, man. Mopar heaven out here. We're going to end this one and see you guys at part two and let you guys check out what else we ran into out here. 269 Classic Cars. See you guys on part two. But before we go, we got another sale. Let me let you guys see that one. Yeah. There you go. See you guys in a minute, man. RT for sale. 269 Classic Cars. Hit the like button, man. Hit the subscribe button. Tell a friend, tell a cousin. Share the video. Tell somebody. They might want to see these Mopars, man. I don't need you guys to be stingy. Don't be stingy, man. Share the video. Let somebody else check them out, man. You know, you might have a friend or a neighbor. Might be interested in buying a Dodge convertible. So, share the video. So your neighbor, your cousin, your friend can get him old school. And drop the top on you. Let him get this Dodge Dart and drop the top. 269 Classic Cars. We gone. Out.
269 Classic Cars. 269 Classic Cars.
One thing about having an old school is if you start it from the bottom, then you really see what it is to put some work into something, and it gives you a feeling of accomplishment. I mean, it's not about having everything. It's about having the things that make you feel rich. Don't try to be like everybody else, because you'll never be the rich.